next piece of literature in progression through the Bible is the Song of Songs. Not many people realize this, but it's really an erotic love poem. The trouble is, you've got to have the key to unlock it. God doesn't get a mention, but the passion that a man and a woman have for each other is the basis of this beautiful love poem. Now, I'm not going to read you the hot bits because I don't want you turned on too soon. But I'll read you just a few segments.